How to create a YouTube playlist. Creating playlists on YouTube is actually very easy. And there's two main ways you can do it from two main areas, but the process is the same. So the first one is whether you're on your dashboard or any part of your account, you first have to make sure that you're just in your account. If you don't know how to get there, make sure to just first click on top right button and then click on Creator Studio here. That'll take you to your dashboard. And then once you're in your dashboard, all you have to do is open the video manager and then click on playlists. So we're already there. We're going to click it again. So this is the first way. And the second way real quickly is if you're on your actual channel itself, make sure to click on the playlists tab here. And then you see this new playlist here. So just showing you the two main areas of where you can do it. Now, once you're ready to, whether it's here on the other page, click on New Playlist, and you got to give the playlist a title. So let's just call this YouTube Tips. I already have one playlist like that, but we're just going to do it for the sake of this tutorial. I'm going to put it on private because I don't want it to go live. But if you want yours to be public right away, leave it on public, obviously, and then click on create once you're ready. Now here you have the playlist settings. So of course here you can change it back to private if you have it on public and vice versa. The ordering, you know, you can have it automatically set it by the most popular videos that you have in there, by the date that it's been added, either the earliest that it's been added or the oldest videos. When you've added them to the playlist, and then publish date is when the videos are actually published. So you can either do it as the newest videos first or the oldest videos. And this is a pretty cool feature. If you click on auto add here, you can actually define a rule so that if any of your new videos, the title can, or description or the tag contains, you know, something. So let's see if these are all about YouTube, then you'd put YouTube, if the title contains that, and it'll automatically add any new videos to the playlist. Now, I already, because I did that, it's telling me that I already have 17 videos that have matched the rule to the playlist and gives me the option to add them. So I already have them. And if you already have them there, you know, you can choose to do that. So you can just click on done. And so for me, it already populated all the videos here that have YouTube in the title. Now, if you want to just start from scratch, then you just click on this add videos link here. And you can either search for videos. Now, this will search not just your channel, but across YouTube. If you have a specific URL video that you want to put in, you can just enter it right here. And then if you actually want to search your own YouTube database, then you get a whole selection here from your own YouTube videos. And so let's just say I wanted to add this one. Okay, so I'll just click add videos. So it found a duplicate video because I'd already added that one. So I'm just going to remove it right now. And that's it. Very simple. YouTube playlist has now been created. If this helped you, please give it a like. Let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.